All this danger lately really makes you realize how precious every moment is. Oh, no! Help me!
Huh? Who needs door handles? One book of Ashanti coming right up.
Just when you thought things couldn't get any stranger around here, our city's heroes have come up with the most harebrained idea to defeat Kang this reporter has ever heard. It involves the help of Cosmo the Space Dog and the planet Nowhere, an ancient head of a giant space being on the other side of the galaxy. Tony Stark is convinced that there must be something on Nowhere able to bring down Kang's defenses. But to get it into Chronopolis, our heroes will need to find the shattered fragments of the Nexus, then have Doctor Strange stitch them back together. He needs some book full of magic mumbo-jumbo to help him. Why isn't he conjuring up a decent cup of Joe, huh? New York is running out of coffee, people.
Nice place, Doc.
Oh, thank you. But it's Wong who has the eye for design.
You are too kind, sir. It's mostly Swedish flatback.
Wong, we need the Book of Ashanti. It may be our only hope against Kang.
Very good, sir.
Could you please fetch it for me?
There's nothing I would enjoy more, sir. But I have no idea where it is.
You really should look after your things.
I do look after... Can you just help me find it?
Try in the mystical cabinet of Nisanti, behind the vacuum. If it's not in there, then try and think back to when you hid it.
By the all-seeing... Oh, wait! I do remember something. I set 5 runic blocks to conceal it.
Let's go, my friends. We've no time to lose if we wish to find the Book of Ashanti. So feel free to destroy any furniture that might get in your way.
Huh, it's cute that he actually gave us permission.
The runes will tell us where the book is located. We must find them first.
Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
They dared to tangle with the master of the mystic arts. I wish them well.
What are those little bug things supposed to be?
Oh no! Those are mind maggots from the dark dimension! I fear something is not right here.
Ah, that's right. I forgot to mention those. Don't know how they got here.
Ah, here is one of the runes now. Allow me.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Always feel like standing back a little when you do that.
That did it. Now, let's find the rest.
It appears that She-Hulk's talents are acquired. We must make a path for her to reach this attic.
Oh.
something for my next session of magical studies, perhaps? The door to the attic is locked, and we don't have time to look for the key. Let's improvise, shall we? Interesting. I wonder if there is mention of this in the Book of Vishanti. That'll do. We're making progress now. The mine maggots have been busy. Perhaps a little time manipulation could help us tidy things up.
Messing around with time just so you can clean up your library? Isn't that a little on the frivolous side, Doc?
It's an emergency, Spider-Man. I can justify it.
Not like Kang hasn't messed with time and space already, I guess.
We seem to have uncovered another room.
Light show, Doc.
There. Only a few more to go.
Out of here.
I could use a superhero right now.
Oh, Doctor, I have the key to the attic right here.
What? Why didn't you mention that before?
It's fine. The portal's actually pretty cool.
There's our next rune. Our task is almost complete.
Sure beats pulling a rabbit out of a hat.
Just one more.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Some minor rearranging is all that's needed here.
Yeah, except your floor's missing some tiles. We'll need to fix them up first.
Interesting. I wonder if there is mention of this in the Book of Vishanti. This?
Well, nobody's perfect.
Thank you.
You actually have the book we're looking for, right, Doc? This almost feels like you tricked us into remodeling your place.
Nonsense! This is vital work! Although it does look a little nicer, I can't deny. The final rune is here. Well done, my friends.
Man, all this magic stuff is crazy.
Somewhere safe.
Well done, sir.
God! Mortal! Huh?
You are too late, Strange. Kang shall soon bend the knee to the great Dormammu, and Chronopolis will be absorbed by the Dark Dimension.
But how did you solve my magic locks to reach the book?
Locks? It was in the cabinet of Nisanti behind the vacuum.
Don't!
You really should take better care of your magical items.
Not so fast, Mordo.
Let's take this fight to the Mirror Realm.
Pathetic, Strange. Your mirror defense will not hold me for long. To think that anyone but Dormammu could rule this new world. Ridiculous.
Mordo, you're the one being ridiculous. We should fight against Kang together.
Fighting on...
You won't be able to deal with this!
Yikes! Look out, everybody!
Once. Serve your master, Dormammu.
Uh-oh. We got big, rock things incoming.
My magic is now superior to all.
We shall see about that, Mordo.
Beginning to get on my nerves. Take this!
We're beginning to get on your nerves? Seriously?
Give up. There's no way you could possibly win.
You'd like some more friends to play with.
Not unless there's party games. And we all know there isn't gonna be any party games, so no.
Strange.
Funnily enough, not the weirdest thing I've seen this side of Manhattan. But that's another story.
Thank you again, my friend. What would I do without you?
It is my honor to serve. Now, go out there and kick some Kang backside. I will guard the sanctum from any further attacks.
Huh?
Long fitting.
What do you need from me?
We're looking for shards of the Nexus of all realities, so that we might use its power to create a gateway into Chronopolis.
The shards lie scattered across these lands.
Yes, I can see that. My journey to Midgard is of great importance. What? Doubly so if we're able to acquire the tickets you mentioned earlier.
Heimdall, you must begin your task in assisting the Fair Wasp. She can locate the shards upon her mapping device.
What's all this about tickets?
Heimdall added a small condition to his supporting us. The acquisition of tickets to a Broadway show?
Seriously?
So there are 5 Nexus shards.
That is so.
I'll set up teams to cover this.
So, Hala, Kree turf. Think they'll just hand over the Nexus fragment if we ask nicely?
Somehow I doubt that, but you never know. Stranger things.
I knew you couldn't stay away too long! Gonna jazz things up with a new extra?
Man, seriously?
All systems engage. Okay.
The little blighters are constantly escaping and treading mud all over the place.
The technology in Kang surveillance drones is impressive, but I don't appreciate being watched. I wonder how hard they'd be to destroy.
Leader, Kang the Conqueror.
Up
play some Hexagon Blitz in my break.
Just a little bit, though. If I spend another 2-hour lunch lost in the Hexagon Company, I'll be awesome. Hey.
Of what?
It's just an... Oh, never mind. Just keep fighting!
Ah, yes! Victory is ours!
Okay. Easy, big guy.
Yes, it was most easy.
Let's move before anyone...